There's no way I've just seen a frog riding a fish. Wait, what? I thought that was just the pattern of the fish. How did that frog get on the fish? I have so many questions.